Now I am saved by grace.
By faith, I am saved.
I am saved by my mom, and God changed me from ordinary to extraordinary.
I accepted Christ as my Lord and Savior when I was 14 in an encounter. And there I realized that God died for me, so I will live for Him. I am saved by grace, and it's amazing!